today I will be talking about my East German belt. Yes, this is not a belt. That's a belt. And I am going to try and set this up to show you. So you have these three little things right here. And you wanna get this in through here. I'm sure if you get one of these, you'll understand. And if you had any World War II German belt, you'll know what it is. If you have it right, it should look like this. And it's a pretty unique system. And you have this little latch and you have this little thing. Now when combined together, it ends up like this. East German belt. Mine is 90 centimeters, 80 XLA. But that's all the time we have today. Bye.